Hello there, it's been a while since I've done any model reviews, but I'm back with this brand new release from Oxford Diecast, and it's a Pollock Scotrans Mercedes Actros MP4, the Euro 6 model. And I'll just show you the model number on the bottom of the box, 76MB002. And I must say, this is the best model Oxford Diecast have produced up to now, I think, in my opinion. I think it's absolutely superb. But I am a huge fan of Pollock Scotrans anyway, so I would say that. What we have here is a six-wheeled tractor unit, obviously Mercedes, Euro 6 model. Traditional Pollock Scotrans livery. Total Logistics Solutions with the logo on the sides. Very nice grille, quite accurate. And I do like the detailing of the lights. Well, the registration number is T20 PSL with the chevrons along the bottom. Nice ribbon along the top of the grille there. And Total Logistics Solutions on the grille. We have the cab sunroof there and the Pollock logo. This side's basically the same as the other. We just have the air vents. And on the back we have the exhaust pipe with the Pollock logo again. The rear of the tractor unit, again, registration T20 PSL, and the lights. The trailer itself is a standard curtain side trailer, and this one has a fleet number of M507. This also has the fleet number on top of the roof as well on the trailer. So, as you expect, curtain side trailer with all the curtain straps. On the side we have the Pollock Scotrans Road Transport and Warehousing Specialists Total Logistics Solutions with the fleet number on the bottom. And on the back, basically the same with the registration. But yes, in my opinion, it's the best model they've made up and out. Stunning model. I hope you like my video. If you do, please subscribe or comment, and I'll be back later on with some more. Thanks.